explain you guys how to spawn trap on a one-on-one Nuketown. So first, I just spawned right here. So I'm
neutralized.
Like usual. So if they spawn in the garden, orange house, then you come up to this little edge, and then right there.
Flames extinguished.
And if they spawn sandbox, then you shoot up against the wall. You wanna go, or you could just go right here. If they spawn on the very left, then just go to the left. For them. And there's two ways of killing them through here. Or you could just pop up here and aim for that little box, that little corner of that box.
Fire break down.
Shoot, get the kill. If they spawn all the way in the top right, then just pop out real quick. As you can see this, just pop up and shoot. Why? I really don't know where he's at all day.
UAV ready for tasking.
And just practice this on your friend. Practice it on your friend or on a noob account. And then once you get fast at it,
firebreak neutralized.
Counter UAV
then
you
just
awaiting
wanna
order.
Just keep doing it until you're fast enough. And once you're fast enough, you could start doing it on bots. And once you get really fast at that, then you could do it on.
Couldn't evade.
Right here is where you shoot the little tip of this motorcycle. Right here, or like right here in this area. Just keep doing this, and once you mastered it, then it's nice to master it. I just started this, so this little video.
Requesting CUAV.
I'll try to punch out in a one-on-one Nuketown, because there's a lot of trash talkers out there. And also, this is another thing. Alright, if you have like a guy pushing you, or if the guy is pushing you, like right here, if he's like shooting you, you could just pop out real quick, kill him.
Flames extinguished.
And once they respawn, just go.
Threat neutralized.
And then they could spawn back over there. And yeah. So. It's like the difficulty, I'll give you a 6 out of 10 on this spawn trap, because it's kind of hard and kind of easy when you don't know how it works. Like, I didn't know how it worked for like, I only did this for like a little bit. Like, hold up.
Like,
you could also. Sorry about that, guys. My controller just died. So, I'm not sure if this works, but just stand still. I don't know, but you could. Lobbing that and get the kill somehow, but I just like getting that little sliding.
Flames extinguished.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this little video for how to spawn trap in Nuketown on a one-on-one, because there's always those trash talkers. And I'll do like a like a tutorial on how to cook stuff.
Flames extinguished.
Cause a lot of people want to know how to cook stuff.
Tech up. Get UAV eyes on.
Cause cook stuffing is really nice.
Hold on. Get five.
So yeah, just thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.